The National Center for Agricultural Mechanization, NCAM, is located at kilometer 20 Ilorin-Lokoja Highway, Kwara State, Nigeria. The center operates under the Federal Ministry of Agriculture and Rural Development and saddled with the overall objective of accelerating the pace of mechanization in the agricultural sector of the Nigerian economy. The center was established primarily in response to the need for Nigeria to attain self-sufficiency in food and fiber production. NCAM, which is the only government-owned mechanization center in Nigeria and Africa south of Sahara, has a peculiar mandate to mechanize Nigeria's agriculture.
Some of the important mandates of the center includes the mechanization of Nigeria's agriculture by developing simple need-based technologies that reduces drudgery, increase farm productivity, and improves farmers' efficiency and income. Specific activities of the center include adaptive and innovative research, design and development of simple low-cost technologies, testing and standardization of agricultural tools, equipment, training, and capacity building in agricultural mechanization.
NCAM, as presently constituted, is composed of 8 distinct departments, which subsume several distinct divisions and units. 5 of these departments are called technical departments, with 2 supporting departments that provides complementary services towards the operational efficiency of the center. The center, which has well over 250 members of staff, has the largest single pool of agricultural engineers in Nigeria.
The major activities of the center include conducting adaptive and innovative research towards the development of simple low-cost technologies for mechanizing Nigeria's agriculture, fabrication and development of machines for agriculture, testing and evaluating the suitability of locally developed and imported agricultural equipment for Nigeria's agroecology, standardization and certification of agricultural machines and equipment used in Nigeria in collaboration with Standards Organization of Nigeria, providing training and technical backstopping in agricultural mechanization to critical stakeholders, including farmers, equipment fabrication, processors, and end users in livestock and crop value chains. Promotes cooperation and collaboration with similar internal and external institutions aimed at enhancing agricultural mechanization.
NCAM is funded by the Federal Government of Nigeria through the Federal Ministry of Agriculture and Rural Development.
NCAM, positioned to mechanize Nigeria's agriculture.
NCAM is the place.
The National Center for Agricultural Mechanization in recent years has produced arrays of equipment and technologies aimed at solving the problems encountered by both peasant and commercial farmers in the course of carrying out farming activities. The equipment covers in general land clearing and preparation, planting, weeding, harvesting, processing and storage. One of the recent breakthroughs of the center in equipment development is the production of a triketter, the first Nigeria-made tractor. The center developed the triketter while considering the financial constraints posed by the price and size of a conventional tractor on farmers, especially small and medium-scale farmers. The triketter is a 3-wheeled and 4-wheeled mini tractor designed to perform similar operations as a conventional tractor, but on a smaller scale. It can operate implements like planters, weeders, fertilizer applicators, etc. The machine is fabricated with local materials, which translates to reduced cost in production and high adaptability to the local terrain. NCAM Track 400 has modest fuel consumption rate, an efficiency of 80% and an average field capacity of 3 hectares per day, depending on the soil, the operator skills, and other related factors. Nkam Yam Mold Making Implement. Nigeria is the largest producer of yam in the world, and in a bid to support this growth, Nkam has produced a yam mold making implement. Yam mold making forms about 80% of the drudgery attached to the production of yam. This is because making a mold with manual labor takes an average of 20 minutes. This is time consuming, discouraging, and capable of scaring prospective yam farmers. The National Center for Agricultural Mechanization, in a bid to removing the drudgery attached to yam mold making and to further encourage production, which is expected to support Nigeria's government plans to improve yam export, has produced a tractor-drawn yam mold making implement. The implement has an adjustable unit to increase or decrease the size of the mold or between the molds. The yam mold maker was constructed from local sourced materials. The economic advantages of the yam mold maker spans from the replacement of 60 to 70 man day job for an hectare that is characterized by high drudgery to a 3 to 4 day per hectare tractor operated mound maker. This implement is expected to increase the forex earning from export of yam in Nigeria.
Nkam 4-row multi-seed grain planter. The tractor-drawn 4-row grain planter is designed to achieve conservative seed planting. It can plant varieties of seed at a metered rate and at a consistent depth, plant and row spacing. The planter can plant soya bean, maize, cowpea, sorghum, and other grains, placing it at a consistent depth in the soil. It has an effective field capacity ranging from 1.0 to 1.2 acre per hour. The implement has the following features: seed hopper, fertilizer hopper, furrow opener, and press wheel. Single row manual operated multi-seed planter. This manually operated multi-seed planter is designed for small and medium scale farmers. The manual planter can plant soybean, maize, cowpea, sorghum, and other grains, placing it at a consistent depth in the soil. It is easy to operate, gender friendly, and highly efficient. The National Center for Agricultural Mechanization, Nkam, has developed several other equipment, such as Nkam Cassava Planter. This equipment is designed to remove drudgery attached to the planting of cassava. The center has produced both 2-row and 4-row cassava planter, which plants cassava stems horizontally and on flat soil. The planter has a fertilizer applicator, which deposits fertilizer as the cassava stem drops. The planter has an effective field capacity ranging from 0.7 to 0.85 hectares per hour, depending on the tractor forward speed and operator skill.
Cassava tuber harvester. In furtherance of our research aimed at improved agricultural productivity, Nkam has developed a number of cassava harvesters for peasant, small, medium, and large-scale farmer.
Nkam Cassava Lifter. The Nkam Cassava Lifter is a simple farm implement designed for uprooting cassava tubers. It is designed for peasants and small-scale farmers. The tractor-drawn cassava tuber harvester is used for harvesting cassava, has 90% harvest efficiency, and an excellent quality performance on the field. The machine, which is designed for both medium and large-scale farmers, harvests between 0.8 and 1.2 hectare per hour.
After the cassava is harvested, it is expected that a farmer process it into the desired finished product, in a bid to addressing the challenges farmers may face in cassava processing. Nkam has developed several cassava processing equipment, among which are rotary cassava peeling machine. This machine, which is designed for medium and large scale processors, has the capacity to peel 70 kg of cassava per batch. The machine is generally used for peeling root and tuber crops such as cassava and yam.
The Nkam cassava peeling tool is designed for small and medium scale farmers. It is a simple tool with the capacity to peel 40 kg of cassava per hour. Its application is less tedious compared with the energy and time expended during the use of traditional tools such as kitchen knife.
Nkam motorized cassava peeling machine. In furtherance of our research and development, Nkam has developed an 800 kg per hour capacity motorized peeling machine. The machine is used for mechanical peeling with minimal damage at a feed rate of 1.4 tons per hour with 80 to 100% efficiency peeling depending on the age and moisture content of the cassava. The center has also produced a number of root and tuber crops grating machines in various capacities. This includes Tredo cassava grater, motorized cassava grater, combined cassava grater and chipper. The Tredo cassava grater is operated manually and can grate 23 kg of cassava per hour. The Nkam motorized cassava grater is a diesel engine powering grater with excellent efficiency and capacity of 850 kg per hour. The machine is designed for all categories of farmers and processors.
Nkam manual and motorized chipping machines. These machines are used for converting root tubers into chips, strand flakes, etc. These machines are specially designed for cassava chips producers, exporters, and animal feed processors. The manual chipping machine has the capacity of 350 kg per hour, while the motorized one can process 1000 kg per hour.
Nkam tuber dicer. This machine is developed in two versions, the motorized and the manually operated. The tuber dicer slices and dices the tuber yam or cassava into cubes. These cubes can be dried faster and later used to form cassava flour. The manual tuber dicer has an output of 50 kg cube-shaped tuber tubes per hour, while the motorized version has an output of 1000 kg cube-shaped tubes per hour. For the watering the grated cassava mulch, Nkam has developed cassava mulch press, double pole, and basket cassava mulch press. The mulch press, which can process up to 10 bags of cassava mulch per batch, is designed for all categories of farmers. Nkam cassava mulch shifter. After you dewatered your cassava, you need to shift to remove the shaft from the mulch. The traditional method uses the hand. It is time consuming and sometimes inflicts injury on the palm of the user. The method is also unhygienic. Nkam, in a bid to improve this, has developed a shifter which can either be manually operated or motorized. The manual shifter has an output of 100 kg per hour. In order to roast the dewatered cassava mulch into gari, Nkam has developed communal gari fryer in various sizes and capacities.
Motorized industrial gari fryer. This machine is a laudable achievement for value addition, cost effectiveness, and efficiency in cassava processing. The machine, which is designed for medium and large scale entrepreneurs, has the capacity to fry 50 kg of dewatered cassava per batch. Nkam maize sheller. The center has also developed several shelling machines, threshing machines for grains such as maize and rice.
Income manual and motorized shellers. The center has developed both manual and motorized maize shellers. The Income manual maize sheller and the bench-mounted maize sheller are designed for small-scale farmers with the capacity to shell between 30 to 50 kg of maize per hour. The motorized maize sheller. The motorized maize sheller, which is designed for medium and large-scale farmers, has the capacity to shell 1,000 kg of grains per hour.
Income motorized melon sheller. This machine is designed and used to shell and separate melon seed. It has a capacity of 200 kg per hour and 92% efficiency.
Income multi-crop thresher. This is a compact thresher with a multi-crop potential aimed at increasing threshing efficiency and eliminating dyes associated with the traditional method of threshing with stick. The machine has the capacity to thresh rice, sorghum, maize, and cowpea at 1.0 tons per hour.
Income mobile rice thresher. This machine is used to develop and thresh rice from its stack after harvest. The thresher, which has a capacity of 2 tons per hour, has 90 to 95% efficiency without mechanical damages. Income seed dehuller. The income seed dehuller removes the seed coat of leguminous crops such as cowpea, soya bean, locust bean, etc. The machine, which is designed in both manual and motorized, has capacities of 30 kg and 80 kg per hour respectively.
Income granut decorticator. The center has developed both manual and motorized decorticator used for shelling granut pods and separating the seeds from the shells. The manual decorticator has a capacity between 40 to 50 kg per hour, while the motorized decorticator has the capacity of 1,500 kg per hour. Income fish smoking king. The center has produced fish smoking king of various sizes and capacities. The smoking king dries fish and utilizes charcoal as its source of heat.
The income milling machine. The milling machines, which includes motorized hammer mill with cyclone, multi-purpose mill, hammer mill with mixer. These are used for milling dry products into fine powder such as maize, sorghum, beans, cassava chips, etc. Income rice destoner. This machine is used for removing stones and similar particles from rice after harvesting.
Income integrated farming system. Income has an integrated farming system which operates as zero waste farm management system in a bid to deliver more sustainable agriculture. Integrated farming combines the best of modern tools and technologies with traditional practices within a small space of land. This approach introduces a change in the farming techniques for maximum production and zero waste. This is achievable by maintaining a symbiotic relationship between plant, animal, and aquaculture. This system is expected to encourage youths, women, and every household to venture into farming by utilizing every available small space. The system is also programmed to encourage entrepreneurship vis-a-vis farming.
The Income Integrated Farming Project has four components, namely crop production, animal production, aquaculture, and renewable energy.
The oil palm processing line. In line with Income's mandate to mechanize agriculture for value addition, the center has produced hundreds of equipment for dry method oil palm processing. Since palm oil is the most important product of oil palm, and the world's main edible oil, as well as the most important oil for soap making, the center has produced and installed palm oil processing plant. The plant is a complete production line for processing palm fruits. The machines produced are bunch stripper, steam boiler, cooking or sterilizing unit, digestion unit, pepper separator, oil expeller, and palm kernel cracker. Since the traditional wet method of producing palm oil is time-wasting, inefficient, stressful, takes a lot of labor, with high contamination due to contact and injury on the feet of the processor, the center's dry methods oil palm production line is aimed at addressing the fallouts of the traditional method. This dry method has been tested and evaluated and proven to be highly efficient. This is an attempt geared towards improving and sustaining value addition to palm production in Nigeria. Nkam Sawa technology for rice production.
Sawa is technically defined as a bonded and well-leveled device field with an inlet for irrigation and an outlet for drainage. It involves bonding, puddling, leveling, and smoothening to ensure that rice plant is supplied with adequate amount of water and store nutrients required. Sawa technology ensures better land development, high fertility management, excellent weed control, and better water management. Sawa gives relatively high yield of over 5 tons per hectare when compared to less than 2 tons per hectare from traditional system.
Center for Agricultural Mechanization, NCAM, located at kilometer 20 Ilone-Lokoja Highway, Idofia, Kwara State, Nigeria. Email address: ncampublicrelations@gmail.com or ncamcontact@yahoo.com. Telephone: 08033649168 or 08136487311. NCAM, positioned to mechanize Nigeria's agriculture.
NCAM is the place.